Let me put it this way. Maybe, you see, you've been placed probably in a family to be a husband. Maybe you're watching me on YouTube. But God called you to be a husband, to raise a godly seed for him. But the annoyance of the things you have experienced in the marriage, you walked out. I've come to tell you, you have been distracted. Get back. It's a distraction.